Actress Payal Ghosh on Tuesday declared that she was isolating till she gets her COVID test done. Payal had attended a political event with Union Minister Ramdas Athawale on Monday, where she joined his political outfit Republican Party of India. On Tuesday, Athawale announced that he has tested COVID positive. "I have tested COVID-19 positive and as per advice of doctors, I have been hospitalized for a few days. Those who have been come in contact with me are advised to get COVID-19 test done. Take care and stay safe," tweeted Athawale. Reacting to his tweet, Payal Ghosh wrote, "Get well soon, sir, wishing you quick and successful recovery." In a separate tweet, the actress announced that she has isolated herself. "Thank you everyone for your messages. Yes, I would like to tell this that I have to isolate myself till I get my COVID test done," she wrote. Payal made headlines in September when she leveled sexual harassment charges against filmmaker Anurag Kashyap. She had also met Athawale at that time, seeking his support in the case.